Hi, I'm Greg Martellotto, owner and founder of BigHammerWines.com. We get a lot of questions around wine shipping and when's the right time to ship due to temperature changes. Let me help answer that. First of all, wine is pretty complicated in terms of shipping. It's heavy, it's fragile, and it's temperature sensitive. So we always try to take care in shipping wine, and we use the best possible packaging whenever we can. We use a recycled pulp carton during most of the year, which protects the wine from a lot of shaking and gives it some temperature insulation. And then during hot summer months, we actually use styrofoam or some other carton where we insert ice packs to keep temperature that's safe for the wine so we can ship during warmer months. In general, for you, we don't like to ship wine below when the temperatures are below freezing. Wine can freeze. We really would prefer to use some special shipping if the temperature's above 85 degrees or using expedited service. We also have some cold chain solutions that will allow it to move in a refrigerated truck to say the center of the country or the East Coast, depending on your location. And then from there, it would only have a day or two. When we ship wine, it's a federal requirement and states abide that an adult over 21 must sign for the box. If you order wine from Big Hammer Wines, make sure you are getting our emails into your inbox so that you can be aware of the tracking and follow for the ETA. We often see people order wine, maybe they forget about it. They order on Monday, it arrives by Friday, and they miss the delivery. Then they leave with the box in the back of their truck. They're gonna drive around the rest of the day, and then we don't know if it gets offloaded, if it sits in the back of the truck, or if it sits in a warehouse that may or may not be temperature controlled. So this is where we typically run into problems. They'll typically attempt delivery 3 times. By the second time, hopefully they've left a notification. Sometimes they won't, but that's why it goes back to make sure you place an order for wine. You got to be careful about wine and make sure you're attentive to the ETA for the delivery. The other thing about shipping wine, if your orders are over $300, we have insurance that covers up to that price. I recommend you add additional shipping insurance to cover the value of your shipment. On high value items, we will ask you that question sometimes to confirm whether or not you want to add insurance. Generally, we recommend it. It's not really that expensive and worthwhile if you're buying wines that are over $100 a bottle. One other thing I recommend for folks is sometimes people prefer to hold shipments. At Big Hammer Wines, we have a large temperature control facility because we also operate an import distribution company, which is our model for keeping our prices hyper competitive and having exclusive wines. If you're concerned about the hot weather shipping, we're happy to hold your shipment until the fall, until after Labor Day when temperatures are more agreeable for shipping wine. And similarly, for our clients in the northern states who may be concerned about shipping wine in the early part of the year or the winter when it's below freezing, we're happy to hold your wine order until the spring when it's going to be safer to ship. So take advantage of these services, and thank you for shopping at Big Hammer Wines. Cheers.